I only started New Game Plus 4, so for some reason, even though this game is really good and I really like it, I only played it once. And maybe that was around the time where I started getting lots and lots and lots and lots of games. I just didn't have time to replay anything.
Hello?
Oh, it's Hapless Victim 1288.
Would you fucking help me?
Oh dear.
Now, we're not going to help you if you're going to be rude and swear at us.
Calm down.
Are you a doctor?
I'll cut you out of there. Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh my god!
Fuck.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit.
Help!
I'm trying!
Yeah, I don't think that's going to help much anymore.
Don't worry, you now have the best weapon in the entire franchise.
Yeah. Okay.
Did you ever find out what those ammo clips were for in Dead Space 3?
I think they were just for, like, the machine gun type thing. They'll probably end up renaming them, I reckon.
Maybe not.
Yeah.
I've done some reading online. Apparently, Dead Space 3 uses universal ammo for every weapon.
Ah, okay.
Which I'm not a fan of, I'm going to say.
That kind of takes away from the survival horror type thing.
You have to dismember the creatures to stop.
Yeah.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Like just try to stay many other place. Aspects of the game.
Yeah. That's disappointing. I'll admit, that's one aspect that's rather disappointing. I should probably save just in case I do get killed.
Riznik is asking if we're getting Metal Gear Rising.
I'm not really sure how to answer that, but yes. I am getting the... Nah, that's a good question. Which version am I getting again? I think it's the PS3 version I'm getting, I think. It just depends. I'm downloading the demo for the 360 currently, so... We'll have to see how that turns out. Because if the 360 version plays pretty good, then I'll probably just get the 360 version.
I've, with the exceptions of when it makes a debut, I've never been terribly invested in the franchise.
Mm.
But Rising's not a stealth game.
No.
So... I don't think I'll be getting it right away, but I might look into it, especially considering it's
engaging!
Oh, hello.
You just want to start cursing, don't you?
Yeah. But yeah, the advantage of playing through on a second playthrough is you get all the extra suits as well.
Yes, New Game Plus!
Yeah.
It's a new game, but it's plus!
Now, I very much doubt I'll be able to completely speedrun this game, considering how long it's been. But like, once I'll probably maybe do another stream someday where I actually do a speedrun once I've played enough times to memorize everything again. This is more of just like a classical playthrough, as it were.
God damn it, I told you, take off all the limbs!
Okay.
I would have to disagree. Dead Space is not Resident Evil 5, it's Lost Planet 1.
Yeah.
Lots of snow, pretty explosions, and enemies with giant orange glowing weak spots. Yeah,
didn't
that sounds like Lost Planet.
Technically, wasn't that in Dead Space 2 as well, the sort of glowing weak spots?
Yeah, but it's the snow. It's the snow setting that really
I suppose,
sells.
Yeah.
Lost Planet comparison.
Yeah. That is a good point.
Not to be confused with a certain other snow. I have to say, the more I see of Final Fantasy XIII, the more I really don't want to play it.
It's a decent game, but it's not something I would recommend for... Yeah, it's not something I'd really recommend if you're not into those types of games for, like, taking a long time to get different places. Especially one section. It's pretty bad for it.
I just see the corridor of infinity and I think all my first person shooters are already like this.
Yeah.
I don't want a long 50 hour plus RPG to be like this as well.
I mean, 13.2 is a bit more open. You do have places you can properly explore.
But that game might have other issues. For example, doesn't the storyline of that game heavily revolve around time travel?
Yes, it does.
Does it make any sense?
From the parts I played at the beginning, no.
Yeah,
because you're literally thrown right into the thick of it. Oh yeah, I forgot, so you probably have to fend for yourself for a bit. So what I do is I just tend to get to a corner and do this.
Do that. Yeah, okay. This is working.
Okay.
Game over, pal.
Okay,
you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends, but like it or not, we're stuck together.
Don't listen to her, Isaac!
Alright, I found you.
She's a bitch!
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Typhon Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tidemen's jamming my signal!
Oh... God, in fact, yeah, I'm probably going to say it here because it's a particular section I don't like. Because I always probably screw up the first time I'm playing.
Okay.
It's when you first get the ability to use stasis. There's an enemy that charges you. You have to stasis him and kill him. Otherwise, you will instantly die, regardless of how much health you have.
Oh! Yes, I remember this part.
It's a bit bullshit, if you ask me.
Maybe it being too difficult. Plus, I think there's a checkpoint.
Yeah. Yes. This minigame. It's wrong. Did it wrong.
So many.
Shooting the legs. Okay, that worked.
Okay. Take that, you biatch!
Okay, stasis has been recharged. Oh yeah, I have to do this as well. Okay.
Yay! You're a winner.
Yes, these real pain in the ass enemies.
Oh, the pukers?
Yeah, I did not like those things. They are... shot you in the face. Okay.
But there's a dead space on this one.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Cool game, cool.
Anna Kubra.
Okay. Ah, yes, my first power node. Excellent. That's what I need.
You always want power nodes! 9 shots? Are you playing easy?
Yeah. I mean, I will end up, like, I am planning on doing future playthroughs, like, showing off the higher difficulties and stuff.
I think the problem with easy is it gives you too much ammo.
Yeah, I'll probably end up storing quite a lot of it, I reckon.
Yes.
What the fuck?
This is normal. What the fuck? Oh no, Isaac's tripping balls!
Okay.
We did that in the first game, we returned your bloody marker!
Oh yeah, I forgot you can. Yes.
Yes.
No, she wasn't carrying it. Ah, another power node.
Yay! Want nodes? Yeah, all the nodes, all the upgrades, everything. Wait, what? David Lopan coming at you. I might have to explain that one, Riznik, is that... one of the voice actors in this game? I don't know who that is. Oh wait, this is it! It's suit time!
Indeed. And another power node. Getting a lot of those lately.
Oh, don't get used to it.
Right, it's time to do some shopping.
Welcome to specific cult movie featuring Kurt Russell. Shame on you for not having seen it. There's another suit there.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, that looks familiar. Ah, yes, the riot suit.
Yes. I think I'll wear the riot suit, actually, because it has some added benefits.
Indeedly.
Oh boy.
Oh. What?
I like it's got police written on the side of it.
Police! Safe. Have you got your stream set to auto tweet when you stream?
Should do, yeah.
Well, it didn't.
Ah, lovely. Of course. Of course.
Oh, what's this? Apparently, there is going to be a new Nintendo Direct tomorrow.
Yes, indeed there is. It's a Wii U related one.
Wii U.
They're going to be talking about things. Could you actually seal the door now, please? Stop opening and closing. Thank you. Now, apparently you can actually skip this fight, I think.
Really? How?
I can't remember. It's been that long.
Well, this fight isn't too hard.
Yeah, as long as you know what you're doing, yeah.
No, apparently it wasn't clear. There's going to be a new Nintendo Direct tomorrow about the Wii U. At 2 p.m. GMT, so translate that to whatever time zone is yours.